How to add invitee questions on Calendly. Now, this video is going to be a complete step-by-step tutorial, so if you follow along by the end of this video, you will be able to add invitee questions on Calendly. Okay, so to do this, you want to load up Calendly right here and sign in to your account. Now, once you have signed in, just come over to Calendly. So you should have an event right here. And to add the questions, just click on this settings icon, click on edit right here. And then we can see under additional options, we have the invitee questions. So we can go ahead and add this. I already have one question. If we are the right fit to work with each other, la 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 la. Now to add new questions, we can simply click on add a new question. Type the question in here. So we could say, are you subscribed? Just like that. And then we can say multiple options. We can say checkboxes, and then we can add yes, no, and I should really do it now. Okay, now once they have been added, we can then click apply. And as you can see, I should also mention, you can choose whether this is required or not. So if this is required, they can't actually go through until they have answered this. So from here, once you have done that, guys, just click on save and close. And that is how you can add invitee questions to Calendly.